Wauwatosa firefighters rescued a woman and child from a balcony during an overnight fire. The fire happened near Wauwatosa Avenue in Clarke in Wauwatosa at about 2 in the morning. The Wauwatosa fire chief says he believes the fire was contained to one room. This morning, the front of the apartment building was scorched and boarded up. Burnt furniture was laid out in the front yard, surrounded by caution tape.